Hi, my name is Raimundo Cervantes, principal at Henry B. Gonzalez, and you're watching This Week in Dallas ISD.
A special ceremony recognized the senior recipients of the Superintendent Scholarships, Salentic Family Scholarships, and Joe May Scholarship. The Women Lead Scholarship Program, founded by Junior League of Dallas and Mary Kay, awarded 10 outstanding female seniors a total of $40,000 in college scholarships. Award-winning journalist Roland S. Martin visited Young Men's Leadership Academy at Florence Middle School to motivate students to make positive choices. Dallas Cowboys legend Troy Aikman and the United Way of Metropolitan Dallas inspired students at Oliver Holmes Humanities and Communications Academy to pursue careers in STEM. And lastly, here's Dallas Mavericks mascot Champ visiting Dealey International Academy to reward the class for winning second place in the Buzzer Beater Book Challenge.